y'all gonna glue? We don't have to glue anything on that side.
No. If we tested the end one piece and it fit in the two sides. Good
job. And
I thought it was an angle. I'm sorry.
But it's still relatively new. I'm making it. I think you're getting better.
I mean, I'll do it.
So if you look like on the elbow, all our spot weld seams, see that red mark you made on there?
Yeah. That's going against the
all
stitch.
All our stitch weld seams.
Uh-huh.
So the way our patterns lay out, match those up. So the seams are the same on the other side.
I guess. Would that matter to something?
No, but it helps. How those
it helps you orient it better, I guess, yeah.
So, like, what we try to avoid is having, like, this groove needs to match up with that one.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's the reason. Yeah,
flow
yeah.
Look better. Yeah. It's cleaner. Because if you twist them, then you get this octagon.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Well, kind of what happens after you slide those doors together, you push them in tight.
Another thing too is when we put our male and female, we're losing about an eighth per door. We're gonna end up just gonna end up being actually bigger than the finished piece.
Okay.
A quarter and a quarter on the other one to make the female. So you're cutting the so you end up with that extra two and drop it off.
Look good, even though it's the inside of a piece of front part.
Yeah, you go through a lot of cans and stuff. Saw like 180.
Well, it looks like that brush and stuff. The cleanliness of this, it's all about aesthetics.
Sit down with the air hose or do more spraying. Make sure there's no fire.
Stuff right here.
Like this would be, we spray it and coat it.
What makes this better than the JM, you think? For you guys, does it cut easier?
Well, one, it doesn't bust apart.
It's really dense.
That's
man.
The biggest thing. It's dense. It's much
really
sturdier problem.